Got the Byyyy's here.
Going to bed.
All right, let's go.
Brendal's meeting the Byyyy's a bit later with the women's.
Oh yeah, we're bringing all the essentials.
Do I even have everything? I feel like I'm missing everything.
Buddy, you got more and everything. We're taking the bus.
Oh, yeah.
We're whaling the bus. Boys got power.
Honestly, we might be pulling
Look that.
We might be pulling, down, we might be pulling all that down, putting it there, just to make a comfortable seating arrangement.
We got the refrigerator. Running?
100%
Yeah, 100%.
Oh, boys, we're driving through the night. We'll exactly. Let you know when we get there.
Yeah.
You've been talking to you.
The Byyyy's
here. Just swinging.
The
Byyyy's are moving. Alright, now we're gonna speak.
125, because that's all we need.
All aboard.
Alright, now.
Oh, that's good. Boys sprung a leak.
This is Nick. We roped down the side of the road. Nick's under there in a bathing suit. Doesn't want to get dirty. Fixing the radiator hose.
Nick, bye.
How are you now?
It's
just
radiating.
Ready? Ready, ready for it?
There you go.
There she
goes. We're on the go with her. Look at this. We got the little limits. Could be Grey Wolf. Guys are filling up the coolant with water. Quick replacement.
Yeah.
Nick just climbed under
there. Start drinking water.
Climbed under there naked.
All we'll have left is beers and
trousers. But there's
boys are just shot right now. Moment of truth, boys. Oh, she's going. Full, full.
Bed set up. Snacks out. Boys are going. Lights out.
Full. Lights out. Just pulled up, getting ready to spend the night here. Get the ferry early morning. But dark, yeah.
Not too bad.
Like a glove.
Up here nice and early. Go to the Vancover Island.
The island, boys.
I thought this guy was banging on my door.
What's this guy up to straight ahead?
Dude. How are ya know? Boys are all tangled up here.
We're doing the break count now, so number one is the dirty old board in front of us.
Thing is a beauty.
Thing is a dirty
That's a rig. Nick's driving still.
Yeah.
We're on our way to Tofino and there's the first rig of the day. We'll be talking to you.
Tractor trailer, that's rig number
two.
One.
Rocks. Look next.
There she is, the boss. Sitting pretty.
God damn, boy, she looks good.
Yeah. Whoa.
Thank you. you say, boys? What do you say, Rumpus?
I'm saying it's gonna be cold. I'm saying that's gonna be real.
Dive on in.
Boys are getting dressed.
No one else at this beach, but surfing. Knee's still not completely healed, but we're on surfing.
He's definitely not the warmest. Not the coldest.
These are tight to get in. Put on his suit, go surfing.
It's nice beard.
Nice beard. There's Nick throwing on the... Just a struggle. That's a struggle. Oh, there's his head poking through. I'm not.
Let me get in the back there. You got it?
Yeah, there's no way I was just filming you. There's no way. My hand was just wandering. Yeah, but on my way.
Look at this view, boy.
What?
Take swings and dips.
Here are the boys. We're heading to the canal, second part of the trip.
Me too.
Just leaving the boys' pad here. Slept the night at the lake. Now we're off.
Go ahead.
Fill up number two. How the hell are you? Quick pit stop here. The boys are looking for sand dollars. Rumpus, go run at the birds. Run at the birds. Just like real life, the boys got no dollars.
Yeah, we went searching for $10, didn't find a goddamn thing. Still looking though.
What can you do? Off to Vic. Boys are going to the party here.
Halloween party.
Dwight K. Schrute.
Don't even know what I am, I'm wearing a sweater vest.
Mom's stepbrother.
Perfect. As promised, people, making an appearance.
Better late than never. Brendal Gee, otherwise known as Mason Ramsey.
Beats, Yodel. Bears, and Battlestar Galactica. Identity theft is no joke. Michael! Bears, Beats, and Battlestar Galactica. Identity theft is no joke.
600 times tonight, alright, bye.
Michael!
Final. Your shirt's untucked. You know you're in a rough state. No one knows where the bow tie went. Here. It just vanished. It happens. I bought it at McDonald's. It's open 20.
All right, Pluto's next morning, Victoria. Place is sweet. Got a seizure, it's delicious. Having a coffee now, gonna get rejuvenated.
We're going to soup.
Are you on Rumpus?
I don't know, we're going to the top, but I'm freezing, man.
We'll be right back.
Halloween Part 2. We got Post Malone.
Let's get it.
Tupac Shakur.
Tupac Shakur.
Alright, now I'm alive. Back in the day.
Easy.
Got Easy Eat.
Oh no.
Ginned up three wide on the old bed.
All the days of the year.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Last on the ferry, cause that's all we need.
Brendal didn't make it though. Older than
the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place.
I ain't no weatherman.
That. Yeah, look at that.
Oh boy. Folks, the highway's closed.
Yeah, we're on the ferry. And
the highway's closed, but we got a camp in the bus overnight. The boys got some cokes.
That's Monsi.
Very big. Oh, there's the brothers.
Brothers! Get a feeling that I should have been home. Yep.
What do you think of that?
Well, man, that was a rough but amazing journey. We did a lot to accomplish, man. We learned that you can play crib on the road, learn how to play it in one day, be good at it the next.
I puked on the drive home.
But he pierced his ear last night.
Dory did me dirty.
Dory did him dirty. Found out I looked like Post Malone, kinda. Could also be a stepbrother. Then, you know what? Cold water's freezing.
Yep.
It's the moral of the story there.
Don't go cliff jumping. November.
Moral of the story really is, I think we can all agree, mom's your dad.
Yeah, that is true, dude. Your mom is your dad, so.
At the end of the day, that's all you really got
and
to
go the home
with.
And then
the demon, the day, you know what you say? Go ahead and,
Bon.